it's not any harder than working with teenagers from Sweden, really, because a teenager is a teenager everywhere. You have hormones and you have bad days and good days. But it's harder for the teenagers because they don't have the language they need to describe what they're going through. And that can make it harder. But for me, I don't think it's harder. I don't really feel sorry for myself in this position.